everyone. I hope you all are doing fine. This is part 3 to chapter 1, CBSE grade 6, what, where, how, and when. In the previous sessions, we managed to differentiate between historians and archaeologists. We even looked into the various locations on map, maybe Iran, maybe Greece, Narmada, Garo Hills, what do you understand by tributaries, and much more. Today we'll cover about these two topics, the last topics, are past or many, and also what do dates mean, because this is a very confusing part and kids do not understand it. So I'll make it easy for you. So let's get started. So guys, the minute you got this book, the history book, you might have noticed that the title says our pasts, which is in plural. There might be something more to it. Let's find out what is it. Why didn't they name the book Our Past? Well, there are many reasons to it. Back then, we had the life of herders that we could study. As we've just looked into those sessions, we've just looked into the previous session. We had different kings. They had different lifestyles, the queens, the farmers, the peasants, the craftsmen, the merchants. They had different lifestyles. They had different past. They have different culture. They had different customs. They also had different practices to follow. So everybody had a different past, which was quite different from the other person's past. Talk about today's life. If you look at the people who are living in Andaman, that's there in Bay of Bengal, with respect to the people living in the city, maybe towards the interior of the country, Delhi, Bangalore, their life is completely different. The people living in Andaman, they go gather their own food, go on hunting, are involved in fishing, and also make sure they collect the forest produce as per their requirements. But if you talk about the people living in the city, their life is quite different. They depend on other sources to get their food supply. Like this, some differences existed there in the past as well. Look at another difference. If I talk about the life of kings and queens, they generally used to keep a record of their victories, lifestyle, in one form or the other, maybe inscriptions or so. But if I talk about the lifestyle about the ordinary of the ordinary people, I've got no record of the same. It's very difficult to find out. There's not much to be seen. That is why we're trying to find and focus more on our pasts, not on our past. We never had the same past. You and I also do not have the same past. Our pasts differ. All right, so that gives us clarity about why did we have the name of the book Our Pasts and not Our Past. Now we are going to talk about what do dates mean. You might get confused when you read BC, AD, even when you read BCE or when you come across CE. But I'll make sure I clear all your doubts. Now consider this to be a timeline, and here I've got the birth of Jesus Christ, the founder of Christianity. I'll show you what does it mean when I talk about the birth of Jesus Christ. You might have seen during the Christmas day, this is the birth of Jesus Christ that was celebrated with a lot of pomp and show. Even now we celebrate it. So the years that lie ahead of the birth of Jesus Christ, they are referred to as AD, that is a Latin word, which means Anno Domini. which means in the year of Lord. However, if I go back when Jesus Christ was not even born, those years are referred to as BC, which means before Christ. But however, we also find some very secular terms used by the countries nowadays. We use a much more secular term to do away with the concept of AD and BC. We use a secular term, that is BCE, to replace BC. Now, BCE stands for before the Christian, or sorry, Common Era. And here we use CE, which means Common Era. So these two terms, they are more secular as compared to BC and AD. Even in India, we started to use this form of dating system just around 200 years ago. All right. So that's all for the session. I hope you guys enjoyed the session. Chotu and Patlu say thank you to you. And please stay tuned to learn more. And in case you like the session, hit subscribe and like button. Thank you.